Purdue football has left their mark on the recruiting class of 2020, and when they got a look at Blair Sanoussi Kane, they couldn't pass up the opportunity. The two-way threat was monumental to the Bucs in 2019, not only breaking up plays on defense, but finding the end zone six times on offense.